operas milagres, se dá conta de Deus comigo. Abra muito o olho, up towards the top end of your mat. And then start to draw your body slowly up from along the ground, rolling down the shoulders and lifting the chin. And then drawing up into a cat stretch, rounding up through your shoulders and back. Taking your head and your tailbone away, and sitting all the way back down onto your heels. And again, let's draw the body to pull on up, rolling down the shoulders and lifting the chin. Let's draw on up into your cat stretch, and round up through the shoulders and the back. Taking your head and your tailbone away, sitting all the way back down onto your heels. And again, let's bring the body to pull on up. And then this time, curling with your toes, and then pulling all the way along the back body. Roll forwards into a high plank, and then bending your knees, and sitting back to your heels. Again, let's bring the body to pull on up. Curling with your toes, sending the hips back and head down. Roll forwards into a high plank. And then bending your knees and releasing and sitting on back. And again, let's bring the body to pull on up. Bending with your toes and pushing out into a downward dog. Roll forwards into a high plank. And then bend your knees. Sit back down onto your heels. Again, drawing the body to pull on up. Curling with your toes. Lengthen all the way along. All the way along the back of your body. Go forwards into a high plank. And then bending your knees. And sitting back down onto your heels. Again, drawing the body up. Curling with your toes. Stretch off into a nice long downward dog. Forwards into a high plank, then bend your knees and sit all the way back. One more time, bring the body to pull on up. And as we curl the toes this time, remain in your downward dog. And then just tread it out on the slot there for me. So just walking down one heel, treading down to the other heel. Just noticing how that feels for you today. Noticing how the lower back is responding. And notice how one leg compares to the other. As you're working through your practice today, just give yourself permission to do what your body needs. To do what your body deserves. If there's anything you want to leave out today, then just give yourself permission to do that. Over, giving yourself a nice side stretch through the body. just working to breaststroke and add in the ball circling around today. Again, if you don't have a ball, don't worry, you can still do the same action, okay, just moving the arms around. Or if you want to, you can just stay with the first stage. So my forehead's coming down towards the floor, I'm going to relax down the bottom completely here. And as we breathe in, I'm retracting and rolling open the shoulders. Breathing out. One more. And as you take breath up all, and then just bring in a little bit of a quad stretch whilst we're here. Take a deep breath in. On your out breath, draw your knee back a little.
Pressing the heel back. And again, into come forwards and heel pushing back.
Again, in to come forwards, heel to go back. Alright, two more. Really engage the core so you don't roll back. One more. And then if you take that ball away, and bring your heel in towards the back side. Breathe out for about six, maybe give you a little bit of a squeeze.
Open and the feet are either on ball or on flat at each other.
breathing out to press away, breathing in as you draw down, breathing out to engage the core, press away, breathing in. Now we've got a neutral back, so try not to push your back down against the floor. If your neck has recovered, okay, then maybe support the neck. So breathing in, breathing out to push away. And if you want to go that little bit further, maybe start to circle the arms to go around from the sides of your body to above your head when the legs go away. So breathe out to push everything away. Keep a distance of a fist between your chin and your chest. Nice clear airway. Breathing out to push away. Breathing and draw it back in. Alright, two more leg breathes. Breathing out. Breathing in. One more. And breathing out. Then take the ball away if you're using it. Gently roll yourself up on one side. And just come around onto your knees for me. Now lift across to a high heel. Now deliberately stay to the side here for you. Or although you can face the front. Now again, you could do this with holding a ball or a mat. Now I'm going to place my hands to the outside of the ball. We'll just really bring the body up nice and tall. I'm going to look to lift the ball away from the back body and then lower it back down. So as you press away, breathe it out, breathe into lower. So this is going to bring in a little bit of range work and a little bit of work for your triceps. Breathe it out, breathe in. If you're able, you'll hold the side of the ball with your fingertips extended and the arms are nice and straight. And lower. Breathing out into lower. And again, breathing out, engage the core into lower. Breathing out, engage into lower. And again, breathing out, press back into lower. Again, breathing out, press back into lower. And again, pressing away. And lower. And then breathing out, lift. And lower. And lower. Two more there. Breathing out. And in. One more. Relax. Relax. And now sit on round. I'm going to finish off with a swing. So come round to a seated position with your legs. As wide as your mat, or feel free to cross your legs there for me. Okay, so remember, we want to isolate the upper body from the lower body, so keeping your sit bones grounded all the way through, and try to move the center of your chest around, alright, rather than the shoulders. So lengthening out through the arms, breathing in to rotate the upper body, and then breathing out to move out of your waist to lengthen across. Breathing in to draw the body up. Breathing out, engaging the core back to the middle. Breathing in, rotate. Breathing out, lift out of your waist and lengthen across. Breathing in, coming up. Breathing out, navel back to the side. Today, very well done. Good job, everybody.